I got me a gas grill. You know, because, you know, you get a back porch like I've got now. I got me a gas grill. Got the biggest sugar maple tree in Nashville hanging over my porch. At least that's what the former owners told me when they were trying to sell the dump. And I got me a gas grill, and I got it all set up, and I invited some friends over, and I was all excited and have them in my new house, and invited Norman and Brenda, who's here tonight, and then they invited some friends of theirs and that I had not met until this moment in time. And we had the steaks, you know, I grilled the steaks myself, and I found out if you get a cheap piece of meat and put enough garlic on it, it'll taste like a filet mignon.